This drill is an around the circle progression, and it's all about, it's typically a drill done at the beginning of practice, and it's all about getting your feet moving and specifically with your crossovers. So it's always going to work. We already have our lines. We're going to have four lines at the tops of the circles going down in all four areas of the ice. Opposite ends are always going to go, and the first part of the progression here is on the whistle. This first guy is going to get moving backwards, 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 backwards. Explode up coming forwards. He's going to get a pass from the next person in line. Immediately, he's going to get the puck and start crossing over to the middle. We're going to have a coach on each side. He's going to pass the puck to the coach, come back this way, get a pass, crossover, crossover, crossover. And then this guy, he's going to use him almost like a defender. And you got to either pull it if you're a righty or push it as a lefty out of that lane, change that shot lane for a shot, and then get back in the back of the line. So again, same thing is happening here. Backwards, around the circle, forwards, get a pass, immediately cross over, bring it to the middle, give the puck to the coach, come back here, get it, and then we're crossing over, use him as a screen and a shot on the goalie. So that is the first part of the progression of the drill. The second part of the progression is now it's gonna be a 2-on-0. And so two guys are going to go from the same line. So the first guy, it's the same thing, backwards, 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 coming around forwards. At the same time, this second person in line is coming backwards, and this is about timing. So he's getting it. As soon as he sees him coming up this way, now he's going to go forward, come this way. Third guy in line is going to give him a pass. He's going to pass it over to this guy. So that's part one of this one. Now he's going to get it, crossover, crossover, crossover. He's going to get the puck low here, and he's going to now escape coming back this way. This player that just gave the puck, now you got to time it. So we're coming into the middle, coming into the middle. We're timing it, coming slow. As soon as this guy gets out of the escape, now we explode. It's a pass here for a shot, 2-on-0. So same thing is happening on this side as well. So first guy in line, backwards, 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 coming up. This second guy in line, we're backwards watching, watching, watching. Third guy in line gives him a puck. He now comes through here. It's a pass coming in, escape. We're timing it, getting this pass up here and a shot. So that is part two of the progression. And then the third part to this progression, again, this is about over speed. And so all four lines are going to go at the same time, and it's the same thing where we're coming around, coming around, coming around, getting a puck from the second guy in line. Same thing is happening here where we're going around and around and around, getting a puck from the second guy in line. One player is going to just cross over, cross over, cross over, cross over, come in and shoot. This guy has to come up to the blue line, down to the top of the circle, and now cross over, cross over, cross over, come in and shoot. And the same thing is happening on the other side. So this player's coming around. He's getting a pass from the second guy in line. Cross over, cross over, cross over, shot. This guy's coming around this way as well. Backwards, forwards, getting a pass. And we're up to the blue line, down to the top of the circle. Cross over, cross over, coming through this way. So that's a progression. Great drill to get some overspeed going. You get some passing. You get some crossover work. So good drill to get the guys going, get the girls going at the beginning of practice.